birthday, Johnny.
Thank you.
Sign, you should share for help.
Can you come down here, please, Tommy?
Thank you.
Now, if I remember his last name, I just spent it with this. Carrie Alley. Tommy Carrie Alley. I just spent 2 minutes with his wife. Tommy Cariotti, legendary blues band, the Johnny Winter Band, legendary blues band in the New York Blues Hall of Fame. Scott Sprint. New York Blues Hall of Fame, Scott Sprint. Johnny Winter Band, Paul Nelson. Yeah. Now, John, you might remember me from Brian's backyard. I inducted him in the New York Blues Hall of Fame as a legendary blues artist. And so I did that, I guess it's a couple of years ago, but I'm going to give you, and of course you're very well deserving, and happy birthday, Johnny Winter Band, legendary band. Come on, we can do better than that, Johnny Winter. Happy John.
Oh, it's a great honor. Thank you very much.
Now, this is a very special moment for me, and I'm sure it's a special moment for Johnny Winter, because this is the man right here behind the scene, and I've noticed tonight, man, he's in there fixing amplifiers, he's running the whole show, and Paul Nelson, legendary manager of Johnny Winter in the New York Blues Hall of Fame. And I'm not done. This guy, you know, he's a hell of a guitar player. Am I right or wrong? Who's a guitar player magazine? You had a big article in the Guitar Player magazine, and that was a terrific article, and very well deserved. Paul Nelson, master blues artist in the New York Blues Hall. Very special, right here. Very special, all of them. Great night, New York. Thank you.
People out here, please join us as we sing to Johnny.